This is a Toshiba DVD RW / R plus RW / R recording recorder. Problem with this one is it wouldn't read a disc. What I had to do, it's one or two things really. It's either your laser assembly is gone or it needs to be serviced. Like the tracking was really dry and you got aluminum against aluminum here. And I was noticing when it was tracking, it was sticking on this side. So, greased the pole, the guide rail, and this side here, and you're good to go. This one would just load, but wouldn't read. As you can see, it. There we go. Now it is working. There we go. So like I said, those are two things. It's either the laser assembly or it's the tracking. But if you clean it out, re-grease the tracks and the rail on the side, then you're good to go. That's all it was. There you go.